Stations, where all the cats and dolls come to hang. And this, well, this is my party. Because any minute through those doors, my guests are going to arrive. Club's not open yet, but there they are, they're getting it ready. Yeah, they're the owners. And they're the best dancers in town. There's somebody. Hey, I know that cat. Right on. He's funny. Oh, what's this? This is all the makings of a blind date. Good luck, buddy. These guys. They're regulars. They've been together for years. Right on. What's this? Whoa. Hey, Big Daddy, is this guy on the list? Oh, wait. Right, I remember him. Yeah, he's that strange artist. Hey, art students are always good at a party. Hey, what's going on down there? Oh, ooh. Well, that's the way it is. Not everybody gets into Shay Shays. Only the coolest. Speaking of cool, there's the man himself. How's it going, Hernando? Now, what's a party without some single girls? How's it going, Toots? Oh, she's a little shy. Hey, how's the list? Is everybody here? Yep, that's Big Daddy, always keeping everybody in line. So. Hey, there's the vibe. The joint is ready, and it looks like the party has started. There's a buzz in the air, and I feel good. Now, let's swing it!
Brian Boitano, Todd Eldridge, the music of Michael Bublé, and a special performance by David Foster as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate.
Yeah. Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate. Brought to you by Smuckers. With a name like Smuckers, it has to be good. By Kleenex Tissue. Thank goodness for Kleenex Tissue. By Alberto VO5, hair care for real life. And by The Villages, Florida's friendliest hometown.
David, you are a Grammy Award-winning producer, composer. How did your music lead you into the figure skating world?
Over the years, I would be tuning in on a Saturday or Sunday, and I'd hear my music when they were skating, and I thought, well, this is so cool. And then, of course, we started getting requests, and I really kind of got immersed, realizing that some of the music that I wrote was just right for skaters, for whatever reason, especially the instrumental music. So that's been going on for years, but to actually be sitting here kind of, you know, working with all the skaters and being right on the ice watching them, this is something that I've never experienced before, and it's pretty exciting.
Live music brings so much of the skater's personality out on the ice. Do you think it's the same for the singers, especially Michael Bublé, who's very young and new at the business?
Michael's the kind of guy actually that does good no matter where he goes. I mean, he's just one of those rare guys that just loves to get up and sing. But I think that they're going to feed off each other. It's going to be incredible. To have the singer actually there, it's great. I mean, I applaud the skating world for bringing music right into the arena like that. It's great.
How's everybody doing? You know, when most kids were listening to Nirvana and Pearl Jam, this guy was checking out Bobby Darin, Mel Torme, and Ella Fitzgerald. Joining the reigning world champions in ice dance, Shailene Bourne and Victor Kratz, please welcome Warner Reprise and platinum recording artist, Canada's newest national treasure, Michael Bublé.
Hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. Oh, when we dance, you got away with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. It'll make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, a bend, sway with thee. Oh, when we dance, you got away with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When marimbas start to play, hold me close, make me sway. like an ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more, like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with me. When we dance, you got away with me. Stay with me, sway.
Still to come, more music from Michael Bublé and a special performance by David Foster as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate.
Join Scott Hamilton, Ekaterina Gordieva, musical guest Leanne Womack, and more. Capital One Holiday Celebration on Ice, Christmas Day, 4 Eastern, NBC.
I've always wanted to have a show that just, that had, the skaters had characters. So when you step on the ice, you were that character. The whole skating show will happen in one place. I want people who are really strong skating fans to still see something new when they see my show. There's no real fixed storyline. It's just characters in a fun environment. And we think that that's about as deep as we can go. And then we're gonna skate.
It's my party, and I'm like the center of the attention. I'm the wild one.
Well, this is the first time I've ever been involved in a show that's so character-driven and story-driven with entertainers and the whole bit.
I guess I'm the bouncer at Shay Shay's. If you want to get into Shay Shay's, you got to be on my list. If you're not on my list, you're not getting in.
We have such different styles on the ice personally, but when we get together, it seems like we match so well.
Well, we play the couple on a blind date. I'm the nerdy guy.
He's trying to win me over, kind of like real life.
We're all sort of out of our own character for this show, and I think everyone will leave with a smile on their faces.
Be
so stubborn. There's times I think you just like to fight. I hope and pray I live to see the day when you say I might be right. There's times I'd rather kill you than listen to your honesty. But you've always been a friend.
Here we are in Cops Coliseum, home of the Bulldogs, usually, but not tonight. Tonight it's home of Kurt Browning's Smuckers Present Gotta Skate 3. What do we got? We've just got Campbell's Soup, but really, you know, we've got Campbell's Soup, what more do you need, right? Do you want to meet Michael Bublé? Come on. He's my musical guest. Very cool. Come on.
Hey, Michael.
Hey, what's happening, Kurt? That was so natural. You know, I want to tell you my motivation, man.
So, the show is going to have an inspired look by Michael Bublé's music. And this is a little something I'm throwing on for the second half. It's why I had to bleach my hair. This is it. This is going to be the last moment before the show starts. I'm going to go like this. Let's hit it. And out I go.
I wanted to be a hockey player really badly, but I never thought that I'd be on the figure skating side of the ice. I'm having a hell of a time not forgetting what I'm doing, because I keep, very Homer Simpson, like, I keep going, other dancers may, ooh, he's jumping. Oh, you know, it's amazing. They're ripping around. I mean, and, you know, tonight I'm going to lace up my skates and go out there and in one of the songs, and you'll see just how feeble I am.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Painted kites, those days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you.
to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter wind, they have come and gone. Oh, but still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end? My fickle friend, the summer wind. Friend, the summer wind. Ooh, that summer wind. Warm, warm summer wind. Ooh, the summer wind.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Bublé.
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. Fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. And all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know that the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. And any time that I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know that the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. Anytime that I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you?
Choreography, the music, and the wardrobe for Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate, but for the cast, it was all about the hair. Earlier this week, the skaters had their dues fine-tuned, courtesy of Alberto VO5.
Right now, having the VO5 hot oil treatment.
I'm having the Alberto VO5 total hair recovery. It's part of the whole package. You know, how you look on the ice is very important. The style of the dress you wear, the style of the music, the half hair that goes with that. I think this is a way every training day should be finished. You know, invigorating massage, the hair being all shiny and perfect.
What? What's different?
Rosalind Sumner is here again with David Foster. And David, tell us a little bit about the rest of the show.
Well, we still have yet to see Canada's own Jennifer Robinson playing the role of the single girl as she performs a really clever rendition of One Min Julep. Brian Boitano, playing the role of Hernando, skates a great routine to the classic track, what else but Hernando's Hideaway, and certainly more of Kurt and the rest of the cast.
And of course, a very special musical performance by David
Foster
himself.
It's not just me, it's Kurt singing. I'm just the piano player.
Oh, Kurt and Michael, they're going to give you a little help?
A little help.
Okay, well, why don't we get back to Club Shay Shay's.
My favorite holiday memory is going up to my grandparents' house, and being that we're French Canadian, my parents would go to midnight mass that night, and they'd tuck all us kids into bed, and when they'd come back from mass, Santa would be with them, and he'd wake up all the kids in the house, and we'd go downstairs and open up our gifts and play with them till about 3:30 in the morning while our parents had cocktails, and that's my best Christmas holiday memory.
Even though I lived in the country, we would hear about some lake that had frozen perfectly. And if you had access to a body of water that was frozen perfectly, it's amazing how word just flew around the country, and friends and neighbors, uninvited, would all arrive Christmas Day. And people who you'd never think could skate were putting on skates. And it was, you know what it was? It was like a postcard come to life.
Welcome back as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate. earlier this week, the Kiwanis Boys and Girls Club of Hamilton, Ontario, were treated to a sneak preview of Gotta Skate, thanks to Smuckers. Afterwards, the kids got a chance to spend some time with the cast.
What you see behind you happens all across the United States when we're doing Stars on Ice. Smuckers as a wonderful sponsor of figure skating, but as well, and probably more importantly, a proud sponsor of Boys and Girls Clubs across North America. So figure skating and Boys and Girls Clubs have come together, and we're here, we're here to have fun, and you know, Smuckers ice cream and all that stuff. But we're here to make sure that the kids get a message about reading and writing and literacy and how important it is to stay in school. And we're gonna have fun, but we're also role models, and we want to make sure that the kids have a good time but get a message too. So that's what Smuckers is all about.
Thank you, Smuckers!
Coming up next, the music of Michael Bublé as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Got Escaped.
Season's greetings from WBAL TV 11.
Welcome back as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Got Escaped. Once again, Michael Bublé.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you own. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, heat it up now. Romeo loved Juliet, Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame, thou givest fever. With his kisses, fever, with that flame in you. Fever, I'm a fire, fever, yeah, I burn for you. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare, he gives me fever. With his kisses, fever, when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his missus, Daddy, won't you treat him? Listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. They give you fever when you kiss them, fever if you live and learn. Fever, tell your sweetie, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely, lovely, lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
time now for today's Aflac trivia question. In which year did World Pairs champions Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler begin their skating union? Was it 1992, 1993, 1987, or 1990? The answer, when we return. Today's Aflac trivia question. In which year did World Pairs champions Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler begin their skating union? Was it 1992, 1993, 1987, or 1990? The answer is 1987.
Embrace. It's called Fernando's Hideaway. Holy. All you see are silhouettes, and all you hear are castanets, and no one cares how late it gets. Not at Fernando's Hideaway. Holy. Golden Finger Bowl or any place you go. Uncle Max and everyone you know. But if you go to the spot that I am thinking of, you will be free to gaze at me and talk of love. Just knock three times. That and I set by Joe, then strike a match. We'll know you're in Fernando's Hideaway.
Still to come, more music from Michael Bublé and a special performance by David Foster as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate.
One year ago at Gotta Skate, 2 days after the show was filmed in Hamilton, we found out that we were pregnant, so I was going to be a dad. And all of a sudden, it's a year later, Gabriel's already 3 months old, and I think that puts a wonderful perspective in things. I'm much less stressed out, believe it or not, for this year's show. You come home to this this creature, this beautiful combination of you and your wife. Mother Nature handed you this life source, and you just are in awe. It's been fun. There wasn't that big, huge moment where I knew my life would be totally different when I saw him on my wife's chest after he was born. It was more like a incredible sense of ownership. This is mine. This is truly the most closest thing to me ever.
Thank you.
Still to come, a special musical performance by David Foster as Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate.
Smuckers presents Kurt Browning's Gotta Skate, brought to you by Smuckers. With a name like Smuckers, it has to be good. By McCormick. This holiday season, remember the flavor of McCormick, the taste you trust. By Campbell's Chunky Soup. Dinner that fills you up right. Make it Campbell's instead. And by The Villages, Florida's friendliest hometown.
Well, when he asked me to do the show, I thought that my reaction was, I have to do a number with you. So I'll do the show if we can do a duet.
The number we're doing together has, I think, turned out great. And we have had so much fun putting it together.
We've come up with some great moves, and it's incredible. It's really fun skating with them. It's even better than I thought or imagined.
For me to get to skate a duet with Brian is something that's kind of like, it's like I made it, you know?
Thank you. see you at the next party. Adios.
Hey, Kurt. Kurt. Oh, Kurt. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Who do you think you are, David Foster?
Who do you think you are, Brian Boitano? Oh.
I got no comeback for that.
No. No, I was just thinking, you know, I've been here all day in beautiful Hamilton.
And thank you very much.
My pleasure. Beautiful to be here. But the place where I'm most comfortable is here. Couldn't I just play a little something?
Please.
Sing.